As you guys know, I cover various topics about all seeing eyes and all the other stuff that I cover. I covered stuff the other day and I just released it today. It has me wondering about an athlete that I'm a big fan of. Makes me wonder something. Now, he's a Russian hockey player, we all know who he is, but my question to you guys is, on both gloves, there's all seeing eyes. Now, it's making me wonder if Ovechkin wants to be a part of this beast system. I'm not too sure, but I'm almost pretty certain that some athletes do that. Like, if you play NBA 2K18 in the loading screen, you'll have a basketball player. No idea what his name is, but he plays for the Boston Celtics. And on his left arm, his left upper arm on his shoulder, there's an all-seeing eye with a hand. So I'm really hoping this is just a thing by Ov and not him wanting to join the New World Order beast system all for fame and fortune. Okay, people can have fun, but there's, come on, man. I just found these pictures a few months ago. Thought nothing of it until recently. As you can see, there's one on that thumb, there's one on this thumb, and it's not to make a face. So I'm not exactly too sure what the heck is going on. Let me know, guys.